heads down, bring her hips up, hips up. Watch your feet, hips up. That wouldn't be wise. Get onto your right foot. You gotta get onto your right foot. Bring your hips up. Your head is down. Your hips have to go up. Elevate your hips. That was important.
Those with my hips, my feet on,
yeah,
and my hand is. Question. Go ahead and do it.
Simple way out.
Trip. What are the steps of a shrimp? Go back. First step. Make yourself small. Knees to your chest. Elbows across your ribcage. And tuck your chin. We're going to try to make ourselves big. Plant our feet close to our butt. And we're going to get onto one shoulder.
Okay? Let me set up everything so we can stop it for a moment.
okay? I feel something. You're giving me one side. Your right side is heavier than your left side right now. Okay? So I'm gonna take my leg. You feel this? You're gonna work. Yeah. It turns a little bit. See your reaction. Okay? Reaction. Okay, got it? And I'll see it again. So make myself small. And to make myself small, you came up. Myself. So as you came up, I can go here. Alright? Then I'm back again. Okay? Use more strength again. And I'll keep. Good shrimping. Good pushy. Almost out. Shrimp some more. Almost out. Out the back end. And I'm back. I'm not gonna let you squeeze it in for that. Okay. Strong right now. No, you're lying now. See, it's hard to do, right? Okay. No sweat with your leg. Legs here. So I'm gonna try to get side control. Drag it out.
Extend your arms, you're in trouble.